little pain, and of how sincerely cry, echoing their joyous rain. Even in difficult situations, to come to church and worship you together.
Father, we must stay away from them. We believe we will be with them when they are in difficulties. We ask you, Lord, to give us the courage and belief we need to face the challenges that come our way. Jesus, you came to us to save us. We want to know and believe why Jesus Christ came to us as our Savior. Please lead us and with us in every moment. We pray for Pastor Beth, who will deliver your message to us today. May your spirit come to him when he preaches, and Father, teach us through him. Please bless us in our worship. May God be with us in this worship. In the name of our Savior, Lord Jesus, I pray. Amen.
As you know, today is Christmas Sunday, so we have a special greeting word for today. What could it be?
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Yes, shall we greet each other and say Merry Christmas?
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas.
It's really good to celebrate this Christmas Sunday with you. Today, after the service, we're going to celebrate Christmas together. Okay? I hope that everyone will enjoy each performance.
Old face. Yeah. Very nice to be here again to share our greetings in the name of Jesus Christ. First, today we have God's message. Today we have scripture from Luke chapter 1 verses 46 through 55. Let's take turns to read one by one.
Jalen. Eva Jalen. Please.
Give it.
Thank you.
in the same region.